Maxwell's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Lindros slides into the faceoff dot, and they'll continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Maple Leafs win the faceoff, and the puck departs the zone. Toronto's going on the attack as they gain the zone.